Hey, you. Finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there. You and me. We shouldn't be here. It's the Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. What if they've captured you? Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
Should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
The house. Now.
Whoa.
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? Are you a relative of one of the Rift and Dockworkers, Agonian?
Captain,
What should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to Black Marsh. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the lizard!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Legends be true.
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move now.
Up through the tower. Let's go. Let's go.
Dragon brings down the whole tower.
With me, up the tower. Get back!
On the other side. Jump through the roof and keep going.
No! We'll follow when we can.
Hammond, you need to get over here. Now!
That a boy. You're doing great.
Make me drop. Everyone!
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to save me.
This time, I is nothing.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones. You better get some gear. You better get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings, too. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
To get moving. That dragon is tearing up the whole thing.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them. Let me see if I can get that door open. Better down here than out there. An old storeroom. See if you can find some potions. Might come in handy. Done then? This way. Torture. Gods, I wish we didn't need these. Hear that?
Come on.
Nothing.
Lucky hit.
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon. Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago.
Poor fellow screamed for weeks.
See if you can get it open with some picks.
everything you can get.
Sure. Take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
There's no way out that way.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
For the glory of the Empire!
Next to the Empire!
Already lost.
Let's see where this goes. with better treasures. This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
Wait! Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion.
We could really use someone like you. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them.
Bad time to get lost, friend. Die already!
worried someone will wander in here. The entrance isn't exactly hidden.
This again? I told you, we have someone standing guard out there. Don't forget the rock trap we rigged up. So, stop your worrying and get some rest. Your shift is coming up and what was that?
Ain't this a surprise?
Me?
I'll tell you what. Start running. Tackle in the back.
Uncle Alvar, hello.
Hadvar, what are you doing?
Are you on leave from shores, boats? What happened to you, boy? Are you in some kind of trouble?
Keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
He's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel!
Dragons now, is it?
Sigrid, we have company.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy, what's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tully as a Skald. We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to
I'm
tell.
I'm spoken for, this you know, so don't get any ideas.
Wrecked the whole place.
Farewell.
Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help however I can. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. We need your help. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. Cross the river and then head north. You'll see it just past the falls. When you get to Whiterun, just keep going up. When you get to the top of the hill, you're at Dragon's Reach, the Jarl's palace. Jarl Balgruuf, he rules Whiterun Hold. A good man, perhaps a bit overcautious, but these are dangerous times. So far, he's managed to stay out of the war. I'm afraid it can't last, though. I don't think he likes either Ulfric or Elisif much. Who can blame him? But I've no doubt he'll prove loyal to the Empire in the end. He's no traitor. Ah, I forget you're new to Skyrim. Jarl Elisif, I should say. Although only because she was married to Jarl Torrig when he was murdered. Ulfric murdered Torrig, you know. Walked right into his palace in Solitude and killed him. Shouted him to death, if you believe the stories. That's what started this whole war. The Empire couldn't ignore that. Once the Jarls start killing each other, we're back to the bad old days. Until next time.
Did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Hush, well, child. Don't pester your cousin.
You two make yourselves at home.
Make yourself at home. Good day.
help you?
It's nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh? Listen, I'm going to lay up here for a while. You can make your own way to Solitude from here. I'd recommend heading to Whiterun, just down the road from here. From there, you can take a carriage to Solitude.
Citizen, I'm warning. Your presence is interfering with Imperial business. Be gone!
Move along.
Run off. Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you. Certainly not. But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on a giant. That's why I'm here, with my shield brothers. An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Yorvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
You... Strong, come to Norvasker and be a companion.
Fight with us and you'll have stories to tell. Come up to Norvasker, if you're worth anything in a fight.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
Whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn fire?
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. Dragons I can handle. But this talk of dragons, the world gone mad, I'd say.
Be glad you're here in the city, and not out in Riverwood. Those poor sods don't even have a wall.
Nothing?
My lord,
what's the
please.
Meaning of this interruption?
This is no time
for Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
I just think we need more information before we act. Who's this, then?
As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have my attention. Now explain yourself. Whatever you have to say to the Jarl, you can say to me.
It's
I'm starting
right,
to think...
I want to hear what he has to say. What's this about Riverwood being in danger?
Alvor?
The smith, isn't he? Reliable, solid fellow. Not prone to flights of fancy. And you're sure Helgen was destroyed by a dragon? This wasn't some... Stormcloak raid gone wrong? Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is what exactly happened at Helgen.
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right!
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
That is a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough.
Not...
I'll not stand idly by while a dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps? Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostility.
What? Project? You think you could help me? I really don't think so.
The Jarl can be found in the Great Hall, probably sitting on his Jarl's throne. Not over here in a wizard's laboratory.
Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. An old tomb, built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there. Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources. Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is not a patient man. Neither am I.
Dragons. We need it quickly. Before it's too late.
Those two at it again. Come on now. Watch the footwork. Keep your balance.
Hey, watch it!
Get him!
Just keep swinging.
I'm sure I'll curse you.
A fight.
I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear. A stranger come... Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, boy? That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye. The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it. Never should have come here.
Pretty good arm you have there.
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer, then. Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it. And don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the Companions. Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it, but they have. No leader since Yzgramor. Kadlak is the Harbinger. And he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own. Every woman, her own. Not actually a companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly, and I'm honored to serve them. My name is Eorlan Greymane. I work the Skyforge. Best steel in all of Skyrim. All of Tamriel. I have a favor to ask. I've been working on a shield for Aella. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aella for me. That's a good man.
You're a talkative one, aren't you?
Just a servant, dear. I've been tending to the warriors at Yorvaskar for as long as I can remember.
If you wish to hunt with... Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Wait, I remember you. So the old man thinks you've got some heart, I guess.
You know this one? I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight? Ah, a man of action. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas. Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
The circle, we can change our new blood? Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me.
They're lording it over us all the time, though. Young warriors are smart.
Skjor and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions. By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've got trouble right here in Whiterun Hold. Nothing we can't handle. The Falmer. There have been reports that they've been attacking people at night. I knew you could be counted on. Do what must be done. By the way, if you're looking for something to do...
The latest recruit, right?
Wait, is that right? A man of my station has many debts. I'm not much use at labor or learning, but I can throw a punch with the best of them. The Companions let me fight for gold, and so I fight. It means when I have troubles, I always have someone on my side. We have shield siblings to keep our backs as dangerous as our fronts. I think. Yeah.
If the Circle vouches for you, I'm sworn to respect their judgment. But that doesn't mean I like it. So I wouldn't have to answer stupid questions from idiots. Now, if you'll excuse me...
I was the newest companion until you came along. Are you kidding? I've wanted to be with them since I was a little girl.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
You've been seen in the company of the companions. That's an honor. You look tired, friend.
The Bannered Mare has paid for it.
Yes, House Guy. We'll leave immediately. It's just us against the Rhyme.
Dwarves, wares, and weapons, all for sale.
Come with us right now.
I don't know who you think I am, and I don't care. Leave me alone.
I don't have time for this foolishness. Now come along quietly, and we won't have to get rough. Brother, I think she's telling the truth.
I'm not going anywhere. Now back off before I do something drastic.
She doesn't have the scar.
What? Oh, you're right.
We've made a mistake. Now move along before that mouth of yours gets you into trouble.
Looking to pester someone? Make sure it's the right person.
Wait. I know you. Wait. I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pay for your crimes. Good enough. I'll just confiscate any stolen goods you're carrying, then you're free to go. Until next time.
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me.
Close enough.
Now end this as a surprise.
I'm warning you, back off. That's your best cup.
by Ismir. There's a killer about.
Time to end this game.
It's nothing. Get me! Help! Kill it! Keep it away from me! Don't let it get me! Get that away from me! Don't let it get me! Help!
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Sweet breath of Arcade, thank you. It's coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone? Never should have come here.
trouble?
You see? The terminology is clearly... the Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Varengar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If the dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
Not now.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better
gather some guardsmen and get down there. As steward.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avenici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working...
I'll see you at the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close.
I've seen you helping the Jarl. If only all visitors to Whiterun were as known.
Guards in Dragon Street say you aided the Jarl. On behalf of Whiterun, I thank you.
Stay out of trouble.
Thank you.
careful. We need to find out what happened here. No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around...
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Crocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again. Sure took care of that dragon. Dragonborn or not, that's good enough for me.
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in, and I've been in more than a few. I don't know
that dragon not to mess with White Run,
but I'm sure glad you're with us. You better get back to White Run right away.
Thank you.
already been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to...
Dragon.
The Jarl's been waiting for you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth, but there must be more to it than that. Dragonborn? What do you know about the Dragonborn? So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Hrungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have? I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. Capable. I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn?
Nord nonsense. Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Hrungar, don't be so hard on us. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon? It would... yield something in.
Boost!
Never should have come.
Someone's being attacked!
Come on! Come on!
Yeah!
Something. I'm getting out.
now! I swear it! Get him! Kill him!
Right there.
I like the small but quicker blade.
Smart man. Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Can't a man have a bit of privacy? Watch guards! Trespasser!
Well, well. Another maggot squashed beneath my feet.
Back off!
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Smart man. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen... Now I remember. You're the new member of the Companions. So you what? Fetch the mead?
Boosh!
The Thuum! He summons the Thuum.